That puck, there's no way Matheson can get to that puck.
Here's a drive by Ruido, and he scores from the point. Off a face-off.
Takes the pass right here. Oh. Good face-off win by Carter. Little screen in front. Everyone on the Penguins knows what's going to happen there. It's pretty apparent. Oh, that's a great
back to Kapanen. His feed down the far wing for Matheson. Tight angle. And he scores over the glove of Husso.
And Marino plays it on a reverse to Kapanen and to the far side of the ice. But clearly from this angle, this one really shouldn't go in the net. I mean, those are just the facts. And Billy Husso knows that better than anybody. Here you take a step out. He gets too far over to his right.
So, long pass to center. Here's Perron, one-on-one. He goes wide. Now to the net. Perron shoots. And he scores! Unbelievable!
And he lines up right now in the neutral zone. And one hand on his stick. Uses the great hand-eye coordination, pulls it back on the tip of his blade here, now the heel of his blade, and waits and hoists it. Goalie goes down prematurely, and thanks for coming. Can take advantage of it here.
And Malkin wins the face-off, but now Saad comes in front, backhander, and they score! Tipped in by Ivan Barbashev, and the Blues have tied the game.
When Sundqvist, the right-hand shot, he gets some support though. Saad does an excellent job of fighting and fending off. And then finally, on the far side of the net, you can see this pass across and a strong stick by Ivan Barbashev. He beat Pettersson here to the inside position.
Up the middle, here he comes, and he scores! And Rost has done it again, and the Penguins win in a shootout.
Trophy candidacy in goal for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Oh, you can see how it just handcuffed him. The glove was up high. It's hard to get the glove down low. That's a great shot. Just a great shot by Rust.
So Rust wins it.